side view. So here's our picnic table. We have the barbecue grill there, the tabletop. We also have our water machine. This is where we get our ice as well. We have our cooler down there. We also have a kitchenette. Let's see. Obviously we can't do without our AC unit, our portable AC unit. So that's connected here. And here, this is our living room. All right, and then we're gonna go around here. This is the side view. So we have this area is, you know, the living room. This opens. This is actually, and right here, this section is actually, it's a bedroom. We have two bedrooms here. But we actually just open it up so that we can use two. And then we have another bedroom that we use as a storage here. And then this is the other side view. So this is also a side door, so you can actually enter through here as well. Take you around here. We have our picnic table, our ice maker. We have our cooler here. We have our tabletop grill. And this is a kitchenette that we picked up, so we can keep all of our kitchen items here, snacks. Opens up here. We have it halfway open. Come on. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. It's really nice and cool in here. This portable AC, it's a LG, it really comes in handy. Come on in. Alright, so this is our sofa here. It actually doubles as a queen air mattress here. You can actually pull it out. Okay. Alright. Just watch movies. My son likes to play games right there. We also do our homeschool on the computer. Alright, and this is our chair. Just kick our feet up here. Love it, love it. Now, take a look. Oh, and remember these windows from before? So this is really nice. You can actually look out and you can see all of the beautiful, beautiful nature out here. If you look around, there's actually a beautiful lake across here. You can also see all of our neighbors. Speak to them. There's quite a few families around. Beautiful trees. Now, we're just going to start with our sleeping quarters, right? So this can actually open. here. Okay.
You can actually sleep in here. Close it back.
All right.
And then this area, okay, we actually have it open.
But as you can see, you can actually close it.
Actually have two bedrooms. We have one.
Air mattress here.
And we actually have another bedroom here. Alright. For us it's storage, but it is another bedroom here. Lot of storage. You have a lot of little pockets all around. Pockets on this side as well. We also have these really fancy lights here. So right here it turns on, but then you have a little push button here and it turns blue. You can't really see it because it's daytime, but it's blue at night up here, and it actually attracts all types of insects. And it kills them. So that's nice.
Alright.
It's like a zapper. Alright, so we have this one here, we have it here, and we also have one out here. Alrighty. And what I also like about this tent, we have this carpet here, which is cool. And I also love the high ceilings. So you don't feel like you're like crouching down like you normally do in a tent. Here's the carpet. As you can see, it's so cool. My dress is actually blowing in the wind here. All right. Take a look around. Video of the VANGO TAHITI 800XL. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.
This is the kitchen.
Kitchen? Let me see. This is the kitchen? Okay. Okay. And what's inside the grill?
hot dog.
Oh, okay. Let me see the hot dogs. Look it all the way up. Let me see the hot dogs. Okay. You put it back down. Okay. So this is like the kitchen area. Okay. The cooler. Okay. So this is a little, like a little balcony. This is part of the inside. You can see some of the inside from here. We'll go inside in a second. Hey, you going so slow, Ethan? Are you? You can't go faster than that. You a little scaredy cat? Huh? Huh? Go ahead now.
Oh, it's
no. Well, you don't worry about being safe. You got to take adventure every so often.
No, that guy can do it.
That's a monkey player. Thank you.